Morning. It's August 10th, 6:34 in the morning. Woke up today at 4:30. That's my new thing because I'm preparing myself to start the HR 12-week workout program 2.0 coming up here. Starting tomorrow, it's gonna be a fuller length workout. No more 10 minutes, 30 to 40 minutes moving forward. We trying to get this body right tight. So I'm feeling good, looking good. But remember, your body is fleeting. We leave here, you ain't gonna have this, but just take care of it while you're here. And the body doesn't define me. But it feels good when I work out, and I like to see what I look like. But I'm saying all this because I'm reading my book, The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle. And in the chapter that I was reading today, he's talking about the ego and ego identifications. And I'm like, damn, that's so powerful. So I'm trying to relinquish my ego identifications, which is a process, but recognition is one of the first steps. Anyway, day number 30, y'all. Day number 30. It is a HIIT strength and cardio workout. Let's do it. Let's do it.
At Target, low prices and great deals mean more.
And then you're trying to be cool. I'm feeling good today. I just did a really good 5-minute warm-up. I've been trying to do different warm-ups each day, so my body's like not getting used to them.
What's up, team? It is day 30 out of 30, your final session in my daily 10 workout program.
Let's see, Heather.
Today we are finishing off with a HIIT strength and cardio session that is sure to make you sweat. Comment below once you finish and let me know that you completed the full 30 days. You guys, let's finish this thing strong. Here we go.
My mirror that I had isn't here anymore, so squat. I'm gonna use 15. She's gonna try some push-up. I'm doing like negatives. I think that's what they're called. do regular push-ups. Lunge and knee drive. £15 weights for me. Bent over row. My video is on.
You did it. You completed the daily set. Run, run, run. Run, run. For the past 3 days, you showed up, you pressed play, and you got in that workout. Whether it was just a...
You can do what you put your mind to. You can do what you focus your mind on. Your body will do what your mind tells it to do. Where your focus goes, your energy flows. I'm proud of myself. I completed my 30-day workout challenge. 30 days of a workout challenge. Took me over 30 days to do it. Because I started June 15th. It is now August 10th. But guess what? I still did it. I still got it done. Do something positive for your mind, your body, and your soul.